I'm Natalie Dormer. I'm backstage here at the Queen Latifah Show. I've been given some questions that we are going to get through in 60 seconds. Let's see what happens. On your day off, how do you relax? I like to do yoga, maybe go for a walk by the river in London, and maybe watch a really good movie. When you were a kid, what did you want to be when you grew up? I know the answer to this question because I found a letter to myself recently, and I either wanted to be a dancer, an actress, or an air hostess because I have family that worked for an airline. Any celebrity dead or alive you wish you could co-star with? Oh my God, Paul Newman was the sexiest man ever, and no brainer. Favorite character you've played? I can't say that. That's like saying who's your favorite child. Favorite vacation destination? I'm about to go to the Maldives to go scuba diving. I love scuba diving. And how close are we? Five, last question then. If you weren't an actor, what would you be? Apparently an air hostess or a dancer.